Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. So 36, that is about number 6 to the power of number 2. This one, that is about capital of 8. This one, that is about capital of B. Now, we need to transform this one into this one. Next, number 6 minus number 6, you got number 0. Number 6, with number 6, we have number 12. This one divide by this one. And we put number 0 go in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.